Hey all, Brian from iSpring here. If you're training people all over the world, you need to provide access to course materials in different languages, and that means the LMS interface has to change as well so they can access everything from start to finish in their native language. Let's see how to change the iSpring Learn user portal to a different language. The admin portal is in English by default, but what you can do is customize the user portal to a different language, depending on your target audience. You can even set this up for different organizations so you can accommodate learners in several different countries at once. All you gotta do is pop on over to the settings, go to the additional options, and then scroll down to the language section. Here's all the languages in the LMS, and you can always add a new one by downloading a sample Excel or CSV file here. Okay, let's just open it up in Excel. And all you gotta do is change all the text messages in the translation column to match the target language. Just remember, don't touch anything in the label column. When you're ready, save your file, then go back to the LMS and click Add Localization. Now you can browse for your file, and then change the title if you want, and now select which organizations will see this language in their portal. When you're ready, click Add, and the new language will appear in the list. Now you can edit it, download it, or preview it here. Thanks for watching. Now your learners all over the world can see their learning portal in a familiar language. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.